This is the prehistoric canal at Montezuma's well. It always begs the question for me, why would you bother building this when it's right next to this? I've thought about it lots of times when I've come here. I can only assume that it's a matter of reliability. It's early spring right now, and so the waters in the river are very high. But perhaps the water coming up from Montezuma's well was more reliable 365 days a year.